You know, I've beaten this game twice. Did not have this issue on either of those two playthroughs, but that pop up from. Oh, I guess because I removed Horizon, now it's back to vanilla, and those are now available. Did my level change? Oh, yeah, I'm level 34 now. Huh. I'm back to vanilla. What do I want? Two. Whew, pardon me. Everything should be super easy now, huh? I'm doubling back to go check out my settlements and see how they look with all the mods stripped. I want to see if all the buildings disappear or what the fuck happens. That was a person. I don't think it's the first time I've thought that was a person either. Well, they're ahead of us, so that's weird. You may notice I'm being a little less tactical now that I don't have all these mods to make things more dangerous. It'll hit through the car. Maybe don't be reckless just because you turned off the difficulty mods, huh? No. Right, there's stim packs now. Aw, you suck. The second pack? Don't go over there where I can't shoot you. Not over. Oh, my little cargo bots are gone too. Not everything's all difficulty, some of it's convenient. Still got the weird sorting thing though. It's weird. I guess the UI changes stay even after you uninstall the shit. Whatever. Well, nothing's. It's been going a while, hasn't crashed yet. Like it might be Horizon that's the problem. Too bad, because it's the one I most want to play. UFO? Is Epsilon. The person that I don't remember. Oh, I have no ammo. Like, why am I not shooting them right now? Snipper rifle. Burn, motherfucker, burn. Don't have to waste as much ammo. Burn. Your named mob? You got anything special? No? I mean, I'll take your 308 rounds. Gun, huh? A little bit better. I'm not sure what it's better at. Maybe a better scope. Doesn't matter. I don't know why I'm bothering to care about any of this. I'm not even saving because I consider this file to be basically ruined now. If I can't play Horizon, what's the point? It's a Horizon run through. I'm basically just playing to see if it'll crash eventually. Coming around for us. I'm crippled. Whoa, I apparently just took a drug by accident. Okay. I wonder what it was. Whatever it was, it gave me weakness. So I finally die in this run-through, and after I take off all the difficulty mods. Oh, I didn't die. I was just stunned. What? Bitch. I was kind of hoping this would crash immediately and I'd be like, okay, well, I guess there's nothing I can do about it, but now I know it's probably the mod. Which I don't like at all. What should I take to get rid of disease? Oh, I don't have any because that item did not exist in Horizon. Alien Blaster here somewhere? An alien corpse with the blaster on it, right? Did I make that up? And that the alien blaster is really weak in this. We'll worry about that some other time, huh? Goal is to make it back to Grey Garden. I feel like I can run longer now. What's up, Nick? It's so empty. Everything's gone. The beds and shit are gone. Come on now. Oh. So I'm guessing it's all the items in all the cities that's causing a conflict and making shit crash. Maybe if I put everything back on after having the cities cleared out like this, it would work again. Of course, that would also mean destroying everything I own. Or if I could get to the cities and just start selling off the less than essential stuff. I'm gonna keep running around for a bit. See if anything triggers me into crashing. Feels like it's running better in general, too. I'm not catching little lag spikes and shit. That's the ongoing economy thing is fucking with it, or I don't know. Must be a Deathclaw there? And I'm gonna just run around and fight with my little bit of ammo until something kills me. Back up the sanctuary. Changed here. The generic shit here. He's not alone, huh? What kind of negotiating tactic is it to kill someone if a random stranger comes walking up? Had nothing to do with them. Oh, my turret won't deploy because I don't have one. Serpentine in slow motion. Wait. Did I just say you are me in a male voice? Yeah. I probably don't have a helmet on anymore, do I? My helmet was a custom thing. In fact, most of my armor is gone. Or half of it, at least. That could explain why I'm taking so much damage, huh? Yeah, no problem, man. I was hoping for the game to goddamn crash, just so I wouldn't have to blame Horizon, but I have to blame Horizon. The last mod to go, and the one that seemed to fix everything. Hi guys.
Meow.
Hi guys. Ooh. Okay, so with that, it's the save file that's fucked. I was getting worried there. So, irreparable damage, I guess.